Yeah, I mean, it has to be set to the Windows. I know it's kind of annoying, but it'd be more annoying if it only had one floppy disk. Because every time I want to load a file, I have to swap the disk back and forth. Okay, sure. And enter again. And now you can use it. It's pretty cool, I found that. Glad I got that anyway. Well, first I thought it said C, but there's a hooked E. That'd be